Listen.
Let them in!
Okay, going to the front now. Seems to be the new perfect energy. Then moving into second is Bramwell. Still he's got technical and then he kicks to the front. So as they near the 200 meter mark, it's Bramwell of St. Louis got technical. Needed Burke of Aberdeen. So just about 100 meters or so to run, and it's the man Tajay Bramwell of STETHS in charge. Burke of Aberdeen also comes into the straightaway. Bramwell looks well, coming to the line. It's Tajay Bramwell also stepping his Burke, but Bramwell looks easy as he gets the win ahead of Jadu